Cooperative actions. Slowly but surely we get it. I kind of like this build. It's really gimmicky. But it's not bad. Like, it's not a meme one. It's just gimmicky. You basically can use exhaustion whenever you want. No matter where you are. How are the games? Solid. We've been playing really well today. Been carrying as hard as I possibly physically can. And pretty much two-pipping from it. But not always escaping because some teams are just impossible to escape with, I think. Which, as I said, is probably a good thing. Because if you never had them teams, I don't think Killer would have fun. But we'll see what MMR does. We're playing through. Oh, he has proved himself. Am I done with the battle pass already? I don't think so. You get a sprint burst even if you're exhausted, I believe, when adrenaline pops. It doesn't follow the same rules for some reason. I've talked about that before, but I'm not talking about balance today. There he is. I saw the other guy. Wee. That's about that, did you, Def? Big distance. So, I mean, it's a gimmick build, but it's solid. It honestly is. Like, there's better builds, yeah. Of course there is. There's way better builds. But, you could get to rank 1 with this build. You definitely could. It allows you to always have an escape route, which is quite good. But yeah, there's way better builds. But I don't mind this one. I seriously don't. Wee. Crimson, thank you for the form of said that dinner. And I grabbed that from you, JK. Surely Dead Orb would never be used. Why? Why would Dead Orb never be used? No obsession again. Last time it was like that. Last time we didn't use DS, no one had DS. Always would most likely proc before. Most likely, but it's not always. You will definitely be using Dead Hard at some time. I would probably say, you know, Live will be used the most, Balance second, and then Dead Hard last. But I think all of them will get a use. Just depends on the scenario. I feel like it's coming this way. Where is it? Is there a... I think something back there somewhere. Is he following him or me? Me. Whee! I don't think you can shoot this, can I? Shit, he went that way, that's why. Ah, good hit. I thought they were a thing there. Whoops. Hold W versus Death Slinger. He wastes massive amount of his time just by holding W. This is bad, man. Oh, good hit. That was a good hit. But still, one gen. Yeah, I don't know. Got two survivors just fucking around as well, remember? If all three of them ran to that gen, that would have been ages ago. Unless, did they do a gen over there? Anyway. You got bullied, fam. Yeah? You don't understand how this game works. Country, a boy again, so you get the 500 bits. Appreciate it, man. Apparently, when the killer gets you, you're getting bullied, guys. Who would have fucking known? Here's me thinking it was just the dynamic of an asymmetrical. Doy. My 10 IQ brain. Looks like they're probably going over here on this one. Yeah. We're going on all different ones, which I don't know if that's a good idea. There he is. He saw them, but he didn't see me. Oh, no, he did see me. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, he used popping it too. Oh, there's adrenaline. See ya. Looks like he's kind of a 1v1 mentality, this guy. Where he's just gonna keep doing 1v1s on people. And, not really care about the big picture. That's what it looks like. Oh, he has no head. Okay, that's probably why. I'm gonna balls it. I'm probably gonna have to leave, sadly. He would have killed me there. What goes through him? Me? What you do versus Death Slinger is you just do this weird wobble. And it really messes you over. Did everyone escape? What the hell? Oh, she just killed herself. Maybe. But yeah, you just do this like weird wobble. And it's going to be very hard for him to actually hit you. I've gone against it, so I know kind of how it is. It's harsh. New to the stream for to watch, you test out a bunch of different builds. I do your builds. I do every killer, every survivor, every perk, every add-on, I do everything. All at the highest rank. And if they were a rank higher than this, we'd be trying to get to that rank as well, etc, etc. Doing the same. Though I don't